Hey everyone, in this video I will talk about all the common topics related to the color theory. So what is color theory? Let's start the video. We will start with the color wheel. You all know what primary colors are, right? Red, blue and yellow. So these three colors are the primary colors, and you can create any color present on the color wheel by mixing these three colors in certain order or combination. For secondary colors, we have to combine two different primary colors to create a secondary color. Red plus yellow creates orange. Red plus blue creates purple. And blue plus yellow creates green. So orange, purple and green colors are secondary colors. Next is tertiary colors. By mixing one primary color with one secondary color creates tertiary color. Red plus purple creates red purple. Blue plus purple creates blue purple. Blue plus green creates blue green. Green plus yellow creates yellow green. Yellow plus orange creates yellow orange. Orange plus red creates red orange. If you look closely, there are 12 colors present in our basic color wheel chart. You can easily remember these by assuming the color wheel as a clock. I've started the video with the color wheel because it is easier to understand from the point you already familiar with. Now, what actually color theory is? Color theory helps us to guide mixing of colors and what visual effect it will create if we combine specific color in different combination. Now let's talk about some terms of color theory. Hue. A hue refers to the color itself. Next is saturation. Saturation refers to the intensity of a color. Let's take the color red. On the left side, it is the purest form of the red hue. Now we move to the right side and we will add black and white color to it and increase the ratio little by little till it becomes gray. This is called high saturation and desaturation. Next is value. Value means lightness or darkness of a hue, that is light, medium and dark. From the left it is white, in the middle it is red and on the right it's black. It shows the different values of the color red. Next is shade and tint. These are present in the value chart. By adding black to the hue it creates shade and adding white to the hue it creates tint. Next is tone. Now if we move back to the saturation chart, we can see tones of red hue. Our next topic is color harmony. Color harmony are basically color schemes to create a sense of harmony and balance in our artwork. On the left side of our color wheel, these colors are warm colors and on the right side, these are cool colors. Our first color scheme is monochromatic. In monochromatic scheme, we only use one hue and add color white or black to create tint, tone and shades from the single color. Analogous colors. Analogous color scheme is the most simplest color scheme. One root color and two or more nearby colors. For example, red, red purple and purple, or red, red orange and orange, or any other colors in this order. Triadic. This color scheme involves three colors in a geometrical relationship. All three colors are equidistant on the color wheel in the form of equilateral triangle. For example, red, blue and yellow, orange, purple and green, and two different sets of tertiary colors. Complementary colors. Complementary color exist opposite to each other in color wheel. This color scheme creates the most contrast and we can see easily how dissimilar they are. For example, red and green, blue and orange. Next is split complementary colors. Split complementary colors are like complementary colors except one of the colors splits into two nearby analogous colors. Next is double complementary colors. These color schemes include four colors in two complementary pairs. First is rectangular scheme. In this scheme, two pair of complementary colors form a shape of a rectangle. Second is square scheme. It includes pair of complementary colors evenly spaced on the color wheel and it forms a shape of a square. Using these color schemes along with neutral colors in your artwork will create a sense of harmony. What are neutral colors? They usually don't show up on the color wheel. Neutral colors includes black, white, gray and sometimes brown and beige. These are also known as earth tones. The good thing about neutral colors is we can use these colors in combination of any other colors on the color wheel without breaking harmony. Hope you find this video informative. I upload speed paint of my paintings, tutorials and teaching videos just like this one on this channel. So if you want to see more of the videos like this, please consider subscribing. It will support my channel. And you can ask me any art related questions in the comment. Thank you so much for watching the video. Namaste.